Ooh, okay. Okay, so we don't have to. Raises prices. Okay, that doesn't seem too bad. Interesting. Interesting. Trying to mix. Okay. Oh wow. Okay, that doesn't sound too bad. Because it's basically gone after the first strike, right? Interesting. Can I still just escape? Okay, yeah. So I can choose to not pick the Ooh, Aries. Wanna do another normal one. No. Now we can give up, okay.
Exit. That's a pact of punch.
Okay, let's do one.
Don't need to turn the heat gauge so high to earn those bounties.
Is it for all enemies? And let's do the one with 20% additional foes. Sure.
Do your worst, father.
Yeah, here is again. Get it on attack now. No, it's always the same.
War.
Oh, Domolov, thanks for the comment. Much appreciated. There's nothing else here.
Good night.
All right. HP or coins? I think I'll take the HP. All the HP is fine. I'd like to have deflect on my dash. Dionysus. Okay, I don't have a choice. Well then, could do with the hangover again. Let's take the hangover again. I like it. Nectar or shop? Go with a shop. Oh, another Dionysus. And there's Poseidon next.
The river Styx flows infamously through the underworld, offering the boatman Charon expeditious travel from the realm of mortals.
Too bad I can't just take the ferry to the surface.
Yeah, that's true.
I'll pay for that.
Yeah, I like it.
Cheers to that.
So we can spread the hangover more easily. So this is probably like really nice with the one that increases damage when you have hangover on three enemies. Should we go again for the dash knockback? Sure.
Let's make some waves, right, Uncle?
Let's make some waves.
You know, I was just thinking, sir, sometimes I'm a little envious of you and Baldy there. You seem to have things pretty figured out. I still grow frustrated with myself quite often and don't always know whom to turn to.
Oh, well, I just think you're in a tough spot lately, Prince, but you'll get through. As for old Baldy, why, by all means, do not hesitate to lay your troubles on him if you like. Dumped all of mine on him a while back.
So I can just walk up and talk to him and chat? That's all it takes?
That's truly all it takes to make a friend sometimes, indeed, Highness. Now here.
Yeah, we don't need the healing. We'll take the coins.
Thank you, mate.
Thank you, mate. Ooh, hello. Now.
Power of Olympus.
sure.
Cheers.
Ooh, another Dionysus. Sure. I like it already.
Surprise.
Oh, you can actually talk to the bowler. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. But I somehow got to try it. Okay, next time. Come forth.
Missed.
Just a little bit too late.
Where now?
Ooh, I think I'll take the upgrade. Yeah.
Good enough to eat.
Hey, money. Oh yeah, I totally forgot to spend the blood.
Time to face the Furies. Think I know what you're going to say. Let me guess. Murder? Murderer, perhaps. But one of those two.
Murder!
Hope she won't be back anytime soon. This can unlock a hidden aspect of my weapons.
Yes.
Tartarus has proved unable to contain you.
We'll keep the money. I think it's more available later.
Just a few rides across the Phlegathon and up we go.
I mean, Hermes is nice, but Eurydice's thing is even nicer.
yourself.
Excellent.
Yeah. Grab some extra coins. There was no fishing spot in this. Yeah, I'll go with you read to see.
Wait, she's not singing.
Wait a second.
It's only me.
What happens now, hon? What I mean is, now you got me thinking about Orpheus again, so what am I supposed to do with that?
Even if you can't be together right now, I hope it feels better knowing how much he cares for you. And I will try to pull some strings, like you said. I can't make promises where my father's concerned, but I'll do everything I can.
Well, what can I tell you? Thanks, Your Royal Majesty. That means a lot. No pressure, though. I've been all right without him all this time, and I will...
Yeah, let's do this. Nice. I actually got four levels. Well, oops.
Until next time.
Sweet.
Come again.
Something's in
this. Oh, Thanatos.
Thought I might find you all the way out here. Although, quite frankly, I'm surprised you're still alive.
Always shit talking.
I can hold my own in case you haven't noticed then.
I haven't, Zag. Now stand back and let me show you.
HP. Nice. Yeah, let's give him nectar.
What, really? Come on, what is this, Zagreus? You think handing this to me makes up for everything you've put us through?
It's just something I found out there that I thought you might like, Than. Don't think. I told you I don't need your help here.
It wasn't being offered. Just happened to be in the area, is all. Carry on, Zagreus.
There's a shop or Aphrodite. So we can do a quite similar build again. I'd like Athena in the mix. I also like weak on my shield throw.
Somebody lose a spine out there.
Oh, it's the barge of that.
You wanna die again? That you gods.
My loveliest of blessings is reserved.
Nice.
Heartbreak time.
Exactly. Key or gems or darkness? I think gems, so we can maybe get the next renovation going. Shop or Hermes? Shop. Even though Hermes is really nice.
Took care of those for you, mate.
Well, I guess we will then.
Delicious. To you as well, Charon.
Okay, that was a bad shop. Probably should have taken Hermes, but you never know.
Get back in the lava and no one gets hurt.
Thank you. Yeah. Was there a fishing spot here? Probably not. Oh.
King Theseus is eager to see you again soon.
No. I'll keep the money. You never had a fishing spot at the Hydra? I think I did, or at least, I think I did. I mean, I guess I just check regularly because anyway, no. Yeah, sure. What's your favorite god for boons? Well, like, in the last run, I actually defeated Hades for the first time. And I got, like, a pretty similar build to what I got now. So, I had Dionysus and Poseidon and Aphrodite, basically, with Hangover, and I had a little bit of Demeter. Yeah, I had Demeter on the cast. Mm. So I figured, like, status effects, like Doom and Hangover, like damage over time effects, kind of. I feel like I'm pretty strong on the shield, and then coupled with like some either duo skills or like deflect skills. I mean, I'm still pretty new to the game, so I'm not great by any means. But I get some of the basic concepts, at least for the shield. I haven't really tried the bow, for example. Pretty much so far, I stuck to spear and shield.
Lord Dionysus.
Hello. Yeah, that's... Yeah, take this.
Time to feast.
Don't like the bone of my stuff. Yeah, so far for me as well, not really. Oh, there's a fishing spot.
Come, fishies.
Come, fishies. Trollfish.
There.
Nice.
A carp.
So yeah, I have still a lot to explore in this game, which is nice. So I'm debating here, should I get the hammer and get the double attack? The doubling of the attack, or do I get the shop? I think I get the shop.
Fancy seeing you up here.
Yikes. Yeah, I mean, hammer always good, that's true. But shop could be really, really good too, if we actually got some boons here and not crap. Also, we still don't have a call. I'd like to have the Ares call, if we can. guess. Oh, there's some arrows. No butterfly runner. Let's get rid of the butterfly thingy. Nice. Yeah. I like the blade rift. Key for sure. Might as well. Okay, let's go for the hammer. Yeah, there's the call. Exactly. I mean, basically, I think every call that gives you immunity is really good. No matter which one. Okay, we need gems still for 300. HP for sure. Oh shit. Ooh, a Chaos Gate. Ooh, Poseidon. Yeah, I think I'll go for the Poseidon. Even though Chaos Gate can be super nice. I think I'll just stick to Poseidon here. Oh, nice. Let's go with this.
High tide.
So we actually have taken it at least once. For completion's sake. Alright. Pieces.
See here, Asterius. The God-hated fiend.
God-hated? You'll have to be more specific. I have the gods on my side. Though
they have made up their minds. They stand united against darkness, as do I. With
all right, not too bad.
That'll do.
Look at this.
I dedicate this victory to you, good Shade.
Hey, Shade.
Look at all that coin.
Nice. Oh, there is no Hades shit talking here. Should we just, yeah, I suppose.
Courtesy of the pact. Hope it's nicer outside than it is in here.
Oh, I see. Okay. Yeah. Ooh.
Should stock up for the road ahead.
Aphrodite. Sure. It's over here.
Not far from here, the dead begin their journey to their final resting place down in the depths below. And so the river boatman Charon often passes through.
Generous selection of his wares.
Dionysus and Poseidon. Okay.
What lurks in this surface river here? Mine.
Gup.
Got a gup.
Nice. Poseidon first, or this? No, let's take the pom pom first. Not a pom, I guess. Might as well.
God's grant me strength. Thank the gods.
So we probably go save the mummy, maybe. What do we even have a coin on here? Yeah, we have. For the Hermes one. That's at least my thinking. So we probably should do this next.
What sort of terrible snake stone is that?
Yeah. Yeah, let's take this. I like it.
Lucky find.
Okay, so with the coin one, we probably can go to 500. Let's do this first. Got the 500.
Oh, good. A Sata sack for my boy Cerberus. Okay, I'm good. Could check the other passageways before I go.
So what do we get? I mean, I guess we just get these two. First, there we go. 750. So probably like 800 overall. Quickly go to the bathroom. Be right back. All right.
Hungry, Cerberus? I bet you are.
Yep. I bet you are hungry, Cerberus. An expensive Poseidon.
The power of the sea.
All right.
One Satyr sack coming right up.
So we all might always get Hermes. Some stuff have scrolls in front of it. You get gems. What do you mean over here? What do you mean the tunnels over here? Oh yeah. Okay, I gotcha. I know, but I actually wanna pick synergies as well, right?
You know now what you're doing here is without any purpose whatsoever. Even if I don't slay you myself, you'll simply perish when you cross that threshold there. And yet you still persist.
I do. Besides, making these treks helps pass the time during the ongoing underworld renovations. And I'll be in tip-top shape once they're complete.
Would that we had a little more support. The renovations could have been complete by now. As ever, you think only of yourself. But if you must insist like this, then you will find me waiting for you once you get here. Every single time.
What? It just interrupted.
What choice does that leave me?
That time.
Nice. I guess we'll take a screenshot.
My weapons can grow even stronger now.
Beyond this point, our tale of the underworld's determined prince cannot further continue at this time. Time does not stand still, and more, much more, shall someday be revealed. For now, there is no more to say or show from here, so let us say instead that Zagreus was cruelly killed again.
It's a streak now. True.